Of course, Barack Obama can afford to be magnanimous. He may have lost here today, but he is ahead nationally on every measure. He has the majority of the popular vote. He's got the most states and he's got the most delegates. Hillary Clinton's campaign, meanwhile, is in debt and struggling. She needs smashing victories, more than 500,000 votes. And she's... Peter?
All right, Neil. Thanks very much. Neil Macdonald in Philadelphia tonight.